It's the tears that I feel fill up with emotions. Could I taste them for real?